Hey guys, the question is that our company produces a handcrafted musical instrument called a gamelan that is similar to a xylophone. The gamelans are sold for $933. Selected data for company's operation last year follow. Here is the data. You can find the whole question in the description box. Assume that the company uses absorption costing. Compute the unit product cost for one gamelan. So here, first of all, unit product cost under absorption costing. So here, first of all, we will take direct materials, then direct materials $180, then direct labor is of 510, and variable manufacturing overheads, $48. Then we will take fixed manufacturing overheads. Here, fixed manufacturing overhead $760,000. Divide by number of units produced, 17,000 units. So 44.71. So our total unit product cost under absorption costing will be equal to sum of these value. Now we will calculate unit product cost under variable costing. So here we will only take three values: direct material, direct labor, and variable manufacturing overheads, which is $180, $510, and $48 respectively. So here our total unit product cost will be is equal to $738. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.